I know you do!
Bones is somewhat irascible and cantankerous, but he really does have a heart of gold.
Shut up, Spock. We're trying to save you, damn it!
Doctor, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
Spock and Bones are supposed to be kind of on opposite ends of the scales. You know, Spock represents the sort of the rational, logical, scientific approach, and Bones represents the humanist, the compassion, and there's nothing that he won't do for his friends. And I really like that about the character.
You're not actually going down there, are you? Jim, you don't rob a bank when the getaway car has a flat tire.
It was pretty surreal at first to suddenly find yourself back on the bridge or back on the Meg Bay working with exactly the same crew and exactly the same cast. It's been really amazing.
Wait, Jim! The beach is that way!
Wait a minute.